temperatures this morning. Martinsville, you are the cool spot at 47 degrees, at least across the Piedmont, 45 in Galax this morning, 50 Mount Airy, upper 40s, excuse me, along the I-40 corridor between Smith Reynolds Airport and Alamance County Airport this morning, 52 in Asheboro. We just showed you that shot. You can see the rain now dropping out very, very quickly. We're replacing that moist, cloudy conditions with a drier air moving in. We still have that northeast wind, and that's going to keep temperatures a little below average today, but the sun should help warm things up, and the air that is coming in is not quite as cold. We don't have the clouds and the rain to help back that up. We have a broad area of kind of a transitional progressive high pressure rolling through. It just means it's not going to really stop and keep us sunny for a couple of days. It's kind of a temporary transition. We'll see that for Monday before the clouds increase ahead of our next cold front. That will bring a chance for showers and storms come Tuesday. In the meantime, temperatures will be warming up. Today's warm up, despite the fact that we have those northeast winds, will be relatively cool today compared to the lower 70s where we normally are. Thin clouds early on, more sunshine this afternoon, and breezy conditions for the evening. Temperatures as warm as the mid to upper 60s a little later on today. White Plains, Mount Airy, a few degrees cooler. Mountain temperatures even in the lower 60s today as the sun gets underway a little bit earlier for you. 70 tomorrow, beautiful, beautiful Monday in the forecast. Increasing clouds, breezy southwest winds, warming temperatures in the upper 70s. Before that cold front brings storms, even the cool down isn't quite so cool in the days that follow.